described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Let's Draw.
The kids in my class love to draw. We make pictures of all sorts of things. Our teacher hangs our artwork on the wall.
Pictures are shown.
I like to look at my friend's drawings. My best friend Spencer drew this picture.
It's a blue rocket.
He used crayons to make a blue spaceship with the round window. There's a man inside.
He waves.
This ship is sitting on green grass, ready to blast off.
It does.
Rosie drew this picture.
The Described and Captioned Media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.